Hello, and welcome to Riverside Symphony's 2021 Digital Music Memory Finals. My name is Matt Malone, and I'm the production coordinator for Riverside Symphony. And on behalf of the entire Riverside Symphony team, we're excited to have you here. We'll be kicking off today's event with a performance by Riverside Symphony principal pianist, Christopher Oldfather.
Thank you.
Congratulations on completing the 2021 Digital Music Memory Finals. We have a special congratulations message from WABC-TV's Bill Ritter, as well as a final performance from Riverside Symphony principal pianist, Christopher Oldfather.
Hello to you all, the Music Memory Class of 2021. I MC and host a lot of benefit events every year, but none excites me more or warms my heart more than the many years I've spent as a judge for Music Memory right here in New York, led by the extraordinary Riverside Symphony and the great conductor, George Rothman, who I'm lucky to say over the years has become a very good friend. To see you all huddling and consulting with each other, quietly, of course, after listening to a few seconds of a piece of music that you have all studied all school year. It is thrilling to see your bright faces and sometimes furrowed brows reaching deep to remember who wrote what and what was that title? I've been doing this event since Bach was composing. No, I'm only kidding. I've only been doing it since John Philip Sousa was writing music. Seriously, I wish I were there. Next year, I'll be there, right? Good luck in the New York City Finals of Music Memory. I am rooting for each and every one of you. I wish you health and peace.